זוהי זכותו הטבעית של העם היהודי, להיות בכל עם ועם עומד ברשות עצמו במדינתו הריבונית.
The 5th of Iyar 5708, 14th of May 1948, David Ben-Gurion proclaims the State of Israel.
גיי היישוב העברי והתנועה הציונית, ביום סיום המנדט הבריטי על ארץ ישראל.
The longest exile ever endured by a people was at an end. After almost 2,000 years of homelessness, the Jewish people came home.
אנו מכריזים בזאת על הקמת מדינה יהודית בארץ ישראל.
It's a story without parallel in history. The story of the love of a people for a land, the love of Jews for Israel. There in ancient times our people was born, and there in modern times our people was reborn. Join me in a journey of music and words as we think of what Israel meant to more than 100 generations of our ancestors and what it means to us. I've chosen some music that moves me. I hope some of it speaks to you. Many of the words are in Ivrit and you'll find their translation in the accompanying booklet. And though the songs are varied, as the Jewish people is varied, one message runs through them all. Judaism was born in the hope of a land, and Israel is the Jewish land of hope. The journey to Israel was never easy. At the very dawn of our history, almost as soon as Abraham arrived, he was forced by famine to leave. Jacob and his family went into exile in Egypt, where generations later they were enslaved. In the days of Moses, the Israelites made the second great journey to the land. It should have taken a few weeks, but it lasted 40 years. Moses himself died without entering it. Centuries later, the Assyrians conquered the north, and then the Babylonians did the same to the south, destroying the temple and taking many of the people captive. It might have been the end of Jewish history. But in words engraved on the Jewish soul ever since, Jews vowed never to forget where they came from, the land to which God had first called them, the place they called home. Though they no longer lived in the land lived on in them. These were the words they said. If I forget you, O Jerusalem, may my right hand forget its skill. May my tongue cling to the roof of my mouth if I don't remember you, if I don't consider Jerusalem my highest joy.
אם אשכחך ירושלים. תשכח, תשכח ימיני, תדבק לשוני, עולה וחיקי, אם לא אזכרכי. אם אשכחך ירושלים, תשכח, תשכח ימיני, תדבק לשוני, עולה וחיקי, אם לא אזכרכי. אם לא אמלא, אם לא אמלא את ירושלים על ראש שמחתי, על ראש שמחתי, אם לא
שמחתי, על ראש, על ראש שמחתי.